I used a flat base to fix my tiller, to have a very straight tiller.
Hi guys, after 1 week I will take off all this stuff and check my tiller. Ta-da! Epoxy the correct thick. Whoa, this is the primary tiller and it will be the secondary tiller. Here you can see 1, 2, 3 layers, and this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 layers. All this tiller is made by Tech, Burma Tech. It's very strong, but these three, I prefer to have 5. It's more strong and less flexible. This I will use for spare part. I will bring with me in the trip.
Five layers. Here we are. So these are the three tiller I got it. This is the original one made by Iroko, but it's quite bent on the top. It's made like this. It's one piece of Iroko wood. This is the new one. 5 layers of Burma Tech. The most difficult part is to stay very flat here, because it's easy to make this with the sandpaper. So it's better to stay. I try to stay as much as possible flat here, and checking everywhere every time with this one. Thank you.